For the dive equipment setup, start by inspecting the scuba tank and check all the numbers on the tank. Especially check the hydrostatic test date and check your visual inspection, making sure that all the dates are correct. Check if the O-ring is in there and that it is in great condition. Then check the tank valve which way is open and closed and give it a little burst to clean the valve. Once that's okay, grab your BCD at the BCD handle. Put your safety strap away and then correctly place the BCD over your scuba tank. Make sure that it's at least 4 fingers from the top and then close the buckle. Double check if everything is attached. Make sure that the tank valve is parallel with the BCD handle. Place on the safety strap and tighten the safety strap accordingly. Again, double check your BCD handle that it's parallel to your tank valve. You can also check if the tank is not too high or too low by placing your hand and fingers at the top of your valve and your BCD. Now, to make sure that everything is attached correctly, grab your BCD's tank or the handle of your BCD and then give it a little wiggle. Just make sure you be careful of your back. Grab your regulator, unscrew the dust cap from the first stage. Make sure that the 2 breathing hoses are on the right side of the right shoulder of your BCD. Place the first stage over the valve and then gently screw until it's closed. Now, it's very important, do not do this too tight. So only 3 finger tight. It's all okay if your first stage moves a little bit before we open up the tank. Then attach the low pressure inflator hose by pulling back the top of your low pressure inflator hose and connecting it to your inflator hose of the BCD. Make sure afterwards you streamline it. Once this all streamlined looks in order, grab your alternate air source and attach your alternate air source at the right spot of your BCD. Make sure the yellow is shining outwards. Now, if everything looks good, before we open up the tank, turn your SPG away from you so the glass, in the unlikely event if it damages, it cannot hurt anybody. Hold down the inflator bottom of the BCD and then slowly open up the tank, instantly releasing the inflator button of the BCD. All the way open up the tank until the end. Now, do a full check of your dive equipment by fully inflating the BCD first until air escapes from the BCD and then wait a second. Make sure there's no leaks. Squeeze it a little bit. So now we check that air actually goes in and that there's no leaks. Then deflate the BCD by releasing all the air. Then check if it also works orally. By putting a bit of air in there, a couple of breaths is enough. Make sure you press down the deflator button when you breathe in. Once that's all okay, then deflate the BCD again. Then grab your second stage in your right hand and your SPG in your left hand. Clean your second stage by purging a little bit, then smelling it, making sure that the air is not contaminated. And then put your second stage in your mouth and breathe in slowly and deeply a few times while looking at your air gauge. Your air gauge needle should stay still. If it moves, then there is a problem. If it is all okay, then put your second stage down again, Take out your alternate air source and repeat the process. Gently breathe in and out, making sure that everything is okay. Replace the alternate air source and make sure that everything is streamlined again. Then, after it's all good and streamlined, gently place your equipment on its side, make a nice little package out of it. As compact as possible. Now, when it all looks good and done, you can walk away.